What's happening, guys? If you're watching this, you're watching me do some street stock dirt oval track on iRacing for my first time ever racing against other people. So it should be interesting. See how it goes. You're going to hear me talking to people on the radio that are part of the league that I joined. And you'll hear the race car and all the sounds of the track coming through the speakers. Excuse me. I know the mic on my phone is not very good. I find my lapel mic, but I think just watching me race, I think this will be okay. Willow, can you turn that down, please? Thank you. So if you're interested in what I got going on for my setup, Logitech G29 wheels, pedals with the clutch and the shifter. I'm thinking about doing some drift type racing, so I'll probably add an e-brake to it, to my setup at some point. And I'll probably redo my desk and do a whole lot of cable management because I just really got it all working. Triple monitor setup to my Acer Nitro 5 is actually doing all my gaming stuff. It's got the RTX or GRTX 1650 graphics card, which is, it's good enough to run it, but I'm probably going to have to upgrade to a desktop with a better graphics card if I'm going to do this all the time. Server's supposed to go live in like 2 minutes at 7 o'clock, and then we'll go in and we'll do some practice and everybody will qualify. Depending on where you qualify, it'll be, you know, where you start and what heat, and whether or not you make it in the top. So many, it depends, because every night we got different amount of people, but the top whatever. Last time it was top five, make it straight to the A main. is what my car looks like. Except I'm number 84, because that was my number. That's cool. The Raiders still play football? All right, practice time. Thank you. is going on? Plug it in. Pretty sure my internet connection crashed, so had to go hardwire. No, I still don't have anything. What the crap is going on? I have no idea what's going on. Sometimes you got computer issues.
Yeah.
enough to stay on the pack. Be interesting. That was a crappy practice. And I'm out of drink. Time to qualify. So right now I'm in sixth, is where I qualified. Oh, maybe not, not sixth. That was my fastest lap. I qualified damn near last. I was just testing to see if my button worked. My microphone's awesome. That's what I do my podcast with. How do I sound over here? How about now? Well, hell, Thursday night you said I need to have it 4 feet away because I sounded like I was yelling into it. It's 6 inches from my mouth right now. Yeah, it threw us out of the game and everything for a little bit, so I don't know if it's a connectivity issue with the server or what. I'm in it.
it got glitchy and then it got real touchy. I did not do good.
Yeah, he took him out after the checkered flag. I wasn't trying to go out on the track. My shit just got all glitchy and I couldn't drive it. I got last, so I'll go to the consolation race. Time for another drink. Throw in the comments what you think, if I should stream live through the same platform that I do the podcast with, if you would be interested in doing that, or seeing that, watching it, whatever. love how the tires aren't even touching the ground. You guys hear me now? I was on the wrong mic. My bad, fellas. Yeah, that other one is like 6 feet away. Is it too loud now? Go get them, boys. I'm just waiting for this last heat to finish. This is the third heat, and then I'm sure there's a consolation race that I'm gonna have to race, and I don't know if I do well enough in it if I'll go to the A main, but if not, that's it for me. It's a pretty good race. orange car is going to take it. Good race, guys. See what happens. Missed a close one, and then bam. gotten really slick. Well, I'll wait until I got out. I didn't want to wreck anybody. Well, I didn't think he was just gonna stop. That shit was pathetic. That was horrible. Absolutely horrible. I don't know why that we got so slick, but I could not drive at all. I've turned hundreds of practice laps and really never drove that bad. So that's what it is. I think I'm done. I don't know. But thanks for tuning in.